Howdy folks, welcome to each and every one of you subscribers. Today I'm going to try and play an old time fiddle tune called Booth Shot Lincoln. And it was written after John Wilkes Booth, who was a famous stage actor, decided that he was going to assassinate President Abraham Lincoln. It was the first presidential assassination in the States. Booth had been a famous stage actor, but he was also a Confederate sympathizer, but he was too much of a coward to fight during the Civil War. But right after it ended, he thought, well, he had to do something, so he came up with this stupid idea. Anyway, hope you enjoy the tune. Thank you. Thanks a lot for watching and listening, folks. God bless, and we'll see you down the road.